selection for the test team is the easy bit. You have an awesome responsibility on the 8 individual forwards' shoulders. Awesome responsibility. This is your fucking Everest, boys. Very few ever get a chance in rugby terms to get for Everest, the top of Everest. You have the chance to do it. Being picked is the easy bit. To win for a line, for the Lions in a test match, is the ultimate. But you'll not do it unless you put your bodies in the line. Every one jack of you for 80 minutes. Defeat doesn't worry me. I've had it often and so have you. It's performance that matters. If you put in the performance, you'll get what you deserve. No luck attached to it. If you don't put it in, you're not honest, then we're second rate. They don't rate us. They don't respect us. They don't respect you. They don't rate you. The only way to be rated is to stick one on them. To get it right up in their faces and turn them back, knock them back, outdo what they can do, outjump them, outstrum them, outruck them, outdrive them, out-tackle them, until they're fucking sick of it. Remember the pledges you made. Remember how you depend on each other. You depend on each other every phase, teams within teams. Scrums, liners, ruck balls, tackles. They are better than you've played against so far. They are better individually, or they wouldn't be there. So it's an awesome task you have. It will only be done, as I say, if everybody commits themselves now. You are privileged. You are the chosen few. Many are considered, but few are chosen. They don't think fuck all of us. Nothing. We're here just to make up the fucking numbers. Nobody's going to do it for you. You have to find your own solace, your own drive, your own ambition, your own inner strength, because the moment arrives, the greatest pain of your fucking life.